crazy. Oh, right here. Oh, okay. Oh, get comboed out. Yo, I got one on my back. Man, you guys didn't do anything. Hey, dude. Here. Okay, I'll keep the firecracker started with. I feel, you know, like, because my accuracy is not the greatest at times, you know, I'll help you out. Oh yeah, let's go be the Chad Bros. Oh.
You don't want it. You stay back. You what? You grab a bat?
Yeah, he grabs a bat. Oh, man. I remember Ratman went 20 minutes just beating a Jason as a Tiffany. And one that way.
No!
Oh, you had the luck. Oh!
Fight.
Maybe. Depends on how sweaty Jason is. Like, you have not seen a battle chat before, have you?
Why won't you fucking die?
Okay, you're starting to piss me off with that.
Oh man.
Hey, hey, I'll make you a deal.
I'll make you a deal?
And I'll let you run off. Just so you can have
all
my
first
go ahead, go call Tommy. I'll stand right here. Call Tommy. If you don't want to call Tommy, that's fine. I can go ahead and kill you. Call Tommy. Call Tommy. Go on. Oh, why'd you call Tommy? Now you're starting to piss me off.
If he makes it in a full 6 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised.
Call him. Call Tom. No tricks. Okay. I'm done. Every single door.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, that's why everyone died. We're all pretty loud. Except for you, things.
Is that a person?
It's like Chad's like the loudest person you could be. His sole purpose is being Battle Chad. One of the best Jason fighters because of his luck. Gets like an extra swing with the bat. Before it breaks. Like I said, you've never seen him. You never seen a Battle Chad like this before.
Fuck you!
I swear to God! Every time I run through a door. Spartan pissed me off.
Oh my god, are you serious? He's ready. He has his pocket bike now. He's ready.
Boy?
Really? Please,
no! Okay, that's it. Jump through windows? I'll show you jumps through windows. We'll play hoops, huh?
Oh, man.
Is this what you love?
I know.
No!
Oh man. Yeah, you can see his angers. Oh, he's gonna try that. He's getting too angry, it's clouding his judgment.
I freaking swear to God! The dude!
Oh yeah. Gonna give it to you.
Story.
Oh my god, what happened?
There's one of our brothers. He's just chilling out on the bench.
Why won't you fucking die?
He did it! He got it right through the door!
He smashed me through this motherfucking door!
He reached the bat through the door while Jason's breaking it and stunned him. He has 2 minutes left, dude.
Fucking swear.
Yeah, he's pissed off. He's just raging. He's like some damage spot. This guy's just sweating.
Doesn't lay off, jumping in and out of the house, and he survives these last 2 minutes. I swear to God, this is gonna piss me.
Oh, I'm talking to someone else. You can just hear the Jason. He's gonna blink out. Yep. Oh. Who's the host? Oh, it is. It's Spot. He's the host. He can't even grab him.
You wanna fight, bro?
I don't know if that Michael picked up, but that doesn't matter. He has a pocket knife on him, so either way, he's done.
Are you
he's
kidding
done.
Me?
He's kidding! I love it.
come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
I gave him, and yeah, he it ended as soon as he grabbed him. Yeah. Ratman. Either way, he had a pocket knife on him, so there was no way. You haven't seen a battle chat like that before. Fucking all these epic perks, epic stun chance for baseball bats. Right, epic, like near. Oh.
Hey guys, welcome to the end of the video. I hope you all enjoy. If you like my content, leave a like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys later.